Rightio, so tip number 7. If you want to get more out of your training, do less. Lift, eat, sit, and sleep. They're the parameters. Here at Pinpoint, we lift no longer than 45 minutes to an hour intense. When we eat, we follow white pack bags. That's an acronym that I'll teach you in the next video. When we sip, we're 60% water, 42 mils per kilo of body weight. I'm 100 kilos, 4.2 liters a day. And sleep, sleep's gonna recover all your hormones, sleep's gonna heal you. Little hand grenade, 6.5 hours is all you need. Everyone thinks 8 hours, kind of a lifestyle. Really interesting study was done at the University of California, San Diego, by a guy called Daniel Kripsky. And what they actually focused on was women only need between 5 to 6.5 hours. How many times you wake up in the morning and going, oh shit, I didn't get my 8 hours. That mindset alone will raise your cortisol and wreck your whole fucking day. If you can convince yourself that 6.5 is enough, when you wake up with 6.5, you'll go, not bad. Little trick I use, don't even look at the time when you go to bed. Put your alarm on, get up, convince yourself that you slept for the hours you need. 8 hours, out the window. 6.5, less, go. You wanna get more out of your training? Do less.